Guys, Finest Pops are here. Welcome to an episode of Minecraft Let's Play on the world of Astheist, which is a server which I'm going to be doing with me and my friends. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so I'll start. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so... Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this series. I'm probably going to be doing it for a while with my friends. Yeah, we all started the server together, so. Did I get set from that? Oh, shoot. Okay. Did not. Click sugarcane. I don't believe my friends are on right now, but I'll try and get them on in a sec. So yes. Okay. Let me just make myself some tools for a sec. Ooh, I'll probably make myself like a mountain house down there. That'd be pretty sweet. Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Shoot. Oh gosh. I might die. Come on. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. I should try and get out of the water. I survived this thing great. Oh, that was close. Here's my sword. Whoa. Nope. Oh, shoot. Oh gosh. Oh shit. No, I can't die. Oh, that was close. 1.5 hearts. Oh my gosh. Crap. I need food right now. That was close. Okay, I survived the first night. Wow, that was... Oh, actually, if I get one more sheep, I can sleep. So, I should probably do that. Yeah, so do you guys think I should make, like, a mountain house? Or do you want me to make, like, a house on the open? Because I usually do mountain houses. But maybe I'll try a normal house for once. I'll make myself a bed. And a... pickaxe. So now I can collect some stone. And make a better pick. Let's get one. Okay, I'm really gonna need more wood. Okay, yeah, I'll make myself more sticks. Like that. Like that. Make that. Oh, shoot. And that. Okay, just grab some more stone. Whoa, a ravine. Oh, sweet. Should probably go get some coal. In a second. Hopefully gonna make a furnace, cook some food, and get started. Okay, gonna go grab some coal from down there real quick. Oh, iron. Okay, sick. Oh, probably jump down into that water. Why not? Okay. Oh, we're after a good start. Got a lot of iron and coal. So not bad. Anyway, I think there's more iron right there. Okay, I'm trying to blow it over there. And I can make that.
No!
I almost walked off the edge. I forgot I couldn't sprint. How much iron? Oh, okay, sweet. Gonna make myself like an iron pick and a sword. Oh, wow. A lot of iron. How much iron did... Whoa. Okay. Wait. 10 iron. Wow. Oh, wait for me. Well, we're off to a really good start. Oh. More iron. Wow. Whoops. Sorry, it's starting to get a bit glitchy. Okay, I think we're back. Hold on, I'm recording right now. Okay, yeah, it's working. Okay, is it still working? Yeah, it's still working. Okay. So yeah, I don't know how long this stream is going to be, maybe like an hour. I'll start doing longer ones, but for now, I don't have that much time. There's a lot of iron down here. So yeah, tell me in the comments what type of house you think I should build. I really like mountain houses, they're fun to build, but maybe I'll try something different. Yeah, okay. Oh, I see that iron. Then I'll get out of this cave and start working on my house, I guess. Yeah, I'm sorry, this is starting to get really laggy. I'm trying to fix this. Oh, that's why I'm at 5%. Be right back. Okay. Definitely why it's getting too loud. Sweet. I'm back. Okay. That should have stopped the lag. Yeah. It's a lot faster. Sweet. Alright. I've got a lot of iron. 30 pieces of iron already. That's like a whole thing of armor already. Okay, off to a really good start. Whoa. I like this texture pack, by the way. I think I'm using DokuCraft. Yeah, DokuCraft. I also have a bunch of these. Do you guys think I should use some of those? I don't know, whichever ones. I guess I'll use whichever you guys like. But I like this texture pack. It's, oh, wow. Out of all that, I got 5 pieces of coal. Pick is starting to run low, so. Yeah, okay. That's enough for now. Might as well just go smelt some. I gotta smelt some food. I'll smelt some food first. Yeah, okay, so. That. Make myself another furnace. Okay. Okay, let's get this situated. And this could cook my iron. So I've got food. And a lot of iron. Off to a really great start. Right. Definitely gonna need a lot more coal. Oof, that was cool. Okay, so, ooh. I doubt I have anyone watching this stream right now, but hopefully after like a little bit I'll have at least a few viewers. This is technically my first YouTube video, so hope you guys enjoy this. Just waiting for this to smelt. Okay. Might as well take after this. I could go a little bit quicker. And while that's smelting, I'll make myself an iron axe and go get some more wood. Spawned right next to a swamp. That's okay, maybe I'll find a witch's hut. Okay, oh, so close. Okay, so off to a really good start. There we go, we got some saplings. There goes my dog. Just got a new puppy, so. She's a German Shepherd Husky. Yeah. So, yeah. I'll get some of my friends to come on the server. And we'll have, like, a little community. That'll be fun. Okay, I got 8 pieces of wood. Yeah, and then I'll start building my house. I guess I could build, like, 2 little separate houses. One's, like, a mountain house and one's... a normal house, like, out here. Like, maybe I'll go, like, one in there and one out here. I don't know. You guys can decide in the comments. So, yeah. Right. Should probably just go grab a little bit more wood. The time, like, my friends have been on the server before. It's just, not for long, so. I've probably been on the server the least. Why is that sun staying there? Okay. Right. Wood. Oh, yeah! What am I thinking? Why don't I just plant saplings down? They must have changed the tick speed because it's going really fast. Oh, so close. Right. So. Wait, can I even sleep? If it's stuck like. Hold on. Okay, I can sleep, but would it get stuck like that? Wait, if I do... Okay, this doesn't count as cheating. I just... Oh, okay. It was stuck like that then. That was weird. Whatever. Okay. So, I'm already at level 16. Wow. So, do you guys think I should build my house, like... I don't know if I'd want to build it here. Right. Okay, let's... I don't know, what do you guys think? Like, that one right there, or... Whoa, what's this? This looks pretty cool. Oh, alright. I think I might like this. Shoot, okay. Not just banana, banana. Alright. 2 arrows and a bow. Sweet. Ooh, what's this mountain? Oh, hold on. Sorry guys, I'm just kind of exploring right now. Not sure where to build my... Not sure where to build my house. A lot of good places. This is a cool terrain. Yeah. Nope, that was a... complete fail. Alright. Whoa, that's sort of weird. This looks like a pretty big mountain too, so if I'm gonna build a mountain home, this would be probably my best choice. Right, this one. Let me just kind of see what's around it. Because I kind of want to have like a cool little cove entrance, and, like, you know? Alright. Just trying to find some diamonds. How many diamonds do you reckon I'll find this episode? I have such bad luck on finding diamonds. I'm almost done. I'm just gonna make a small trip around. Whoa. Okay, so that's where I just was. So if I come over here. Okay, right. Come here, and then. So this is a different area. Same mountain. Okay. Maybe I'll make the entrance here. You think this would be a good entrance? Oh. Sorry. So many cool mountains. What's that? It's a sign. I'm going over there. Yeah, that looks pretty epic. I think I'll survive. I don't. Oh god. Oh! Keep inventories on. What do they even do? Everything is on. Wait, okay. Well, that sucks. False. I'm sorry, God. I don't know what they did. That wasn't my fault. I would have achieved that stuff anyway. All I'm doing is going back over there. Alright. So, going back over there to that epic mountain. There's a lot of cool mountains over here. I'm just like trying to decide. I don't know which one. I do think I want to do the mountain that I found. Which one is it? Is it? I think it's this one. Yeah, Dad died right there. Damn mountain. I know I'd die. Yes, definitely doing right here. 5 seconds later, I'm just gonna find a new mountain. Okay. So, right there is probably gonna be my entrance. Yeah, so. So this will be like a little town area. Maybe I'll have like, okay. So I'll have like a gate right there. And then, what's this? You wanna go? Nope, didn't think so. Yeah, okay, so I'll have like an entrance right there. Let me see how big this mountain is. It looks like an okay size. Yeah, because then I've got inside of here. Oh, yeah. Because it connects to this mountain. And, okay, this is a pretty big cave. Alright, I'm fine with that. Okay, so. If I were to. Okay. For now, I'll just. Put my bed here.
Whoa. No.
What? Where the heck am I? Did you guys just see that tower? Okay. Alright, I have no clue where I am right now. Oh, okay, there we go. I think this is my friend's... Whoa. Where the heck am I? Is this what they built? Whoa. That's pretty... Hobbit hole. Right. Apparently they've been on longer than I thought. Whoa. What? Wait. Oh. What the heck? Okay, this is just perfect. I lost all that stuff. I have no clue where I am. What? How did I spawn over here? I think I might know where I am. My friends are showing me their bases on their computers. So I think from... I know there's a swamp over here. Right by his base. That must have taken him forever. What the hell? Am I in the same area or no? I don't think I am. Alright, so I think if you go straight... Oh, I gotta go fast. Shoot, I'm gonna run out of food. Shoot. And I ran out of food. Yeah, okay, so here's a swamp. So I think if I keep going, oh yes, please if I hit you off, die. Oh, please die. How did you not die? Those vines though. Alright, one pork chop, that's enough. Might as well get another. It's gonna be a long journey. Crap, I gotta get there. Oh, that was a lot. Alright, I think if I keep going straight from here... Oh my god, guys. Please don't lose this stuff. I didn't have that much on me, but I had, like, pretty much the only stuff I got. Like, iron and stuff. I'm not sure where. I know it shouldn't be too hard to find because it's like a mountain terrain, but. Oh my god. Come on. I have no clue where I am. Such a fail. I wonder where I spawned over there. Oh, I know I spawned over there. I was exploring the... Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay. Because I'm starting, like, fresh. Like, I had some stuff before. I was doing some things. I was over there with them, but... And then I think... Whoa. That is glitchy. think that's it. I think that's it. Okay. I see. Yeah, I think this is it. Oh, I see mountain. A lot of mountains. Almost there. Come on. Just try and get there before all my stuff just spawns. Ah, come on. Okay, I think I made it. Oh gosh. A zombie in the middle of the day. You know what, you can just... Nah, he's gonna set me on fire like what happened last time. Come on. I think this is it. Zombie flesh. Sweet. Best thing. But it'll give me some time to sprint over there. Is it over here? Yeah, I died right there and it's over here. Okay. There we go. Alright, I'm there. I'm there. Come on. Need to eat. Come on. Shoot. Don't tell me the zombie burnt the stuff. Nope. Nope. Oh god. There it is. I gotta go. Come on. Come on. Let me sleep. No. Get back. Get back. No. Stay back. Oh. Okay, alright. I'm just gonna... And push it. Oh, I don't think they can. Just trying to make sure they can't spawn anywhere. There's some torches. Oh god. Oh gosh. Wait, slash. I feel like it's like stuck on slash. Okay, slash, time. I have honestly no slash time set night. And if I sleep, if this works, it'll turn to daytime. And it doesn't work. Okay, this does not count as cheating. I don't know what they did. I'm trying to fix this. It's weird. spotted me. Poop. Oh, that's perfect. Another one spotted me. And it's blowing up. It's blown up. Come over here, buddy. Buddy, old pal. Jump it, jump it, jump it. No, don't you dare. Don't. Oh my god. You're gonna die again. No. Stop it. Don't walk near me. Do not walk near me. Ha, burn. I mean, that's burning. I'll run, I'll run. God, I suck. Buddy? Yes, yes. Buddy? Hey, and not one gunpowder, just what I wanted. Okay, so I should start building my walls. And cooking food. A lot of it. I guess I'll build a lot of stone, but I don't have a lot of stone. Okay. Alright, I'll put my crafting table here. Make myself some sticks. And iron pick. Make two of those. Okay, yeah, two of those. And then I guess I'll collect stone. Yeah, okay, it's going okay. Except for that epic fail. And I need food again. How long has this stream been going on? About 32 minutes. Oh, no, not supposed to be here. Sorry, guys. So yeah, hopefully next time you guys come on, they'll be on too. If I can get them on. I'm trying to go. Alright, I guess I'll just clear it out here. Right, so gotta collect some stuff. And then, okay, do you guys understand what I'm doing? So, like, around there, there, and over there, I'm gonna have, like, big walls, or, like, castle walls, basically. And then, yeah, it's gonna, and then inside I'm gonna have, like, a few little homes, and then I'm gonna have a mountain house. So I guess it's kind of combining them. Okay, so it's gonna be, like, from here to there. So it'll be, like, and then I'll have like a little door somewhere. So this way, like, no mobs or other players can get in. Or mainly mobs. Like, other players could probably easily get in. But I'll have, like, a wall over there and a wall over here. So, yeah. That's basically what I'm planning on doing. Grab some flint. Or gravel. If I can find flint, I'll use that. And I guess I'll go mining, because that's the best way to get stone. But I'm going to mine kind of away from my house, because I have one piece of flint. That's amazing. And then, oh, sweet, and then I could have, like, bridges leading to those islands. Alright, I've got big plans. What's that? I'm going to start mining. Oh, what is that? Oh, sweet. Sweet. Okay. So I have like a... Is that like an actual island? Because if it is, I'll build like a house over there. Oh, sweet. It's like an island. Oh, wait, no. Dang it. That would have been cool. It was like a mini forest on an island. Wait. Yeah, no, it's not. Wait, is it? Oh, well, technically, yeah, it's not. Right, so start mining. Get some stone and then work on the base. I'll start off with the castle walls and then I'll do more to it. But castle walls are mainly what I want to get done because those are going to be pretty cool. I'm so hungry right now. So yeah, leave. Oh, that's a lot better. Some. Okay. I doubt I'll find diamonds, but if I do, then that's great. What level am I at? Alright, 46. Pretty far away from diamond level. But on the bright side, I'm getting a lot of stone. And iron. I should probably go back to that ravine. Had okay stuff in it. A lot of iron. Oh yeah, so like, inside the walls, maybe I'll have like a little, like, pathway, like, almost like, yeah, so I'll have like a little pathway, and then it will be like, little shops and stuff in that path. You guys like that? I don't know, leave it, yeah, whatever you guys think, like, leave it down in the comments below. And I'll check right now. I don't have my other computer, so I can't check right now, but, next stream, or I'll check after I make the video, and then next time I stream, I'll hopefully have the other computer with me. Okay, I think I'm kind of close, level 25. So much dirt down here. A lot of it. I'm also kind of just doing this to collect stone, but I guess if I find diamonds, then that's great. Almost at diamond level, I think. Okay, like one or two more blocks down and I'll be at diamond level. Level up. Sweet, diamond level. Let's hopefully find diamonds. Probably not, but just gonna walk away from the iron. Hopefully, if I find diamonds, I'll hopefully make an enchant. What is this? No! I almost jumped into that lava pit. Oh, do I have iron on me? Yes, okay. I have a great idea. I can make myself bucket for 2 buckets. And I can collect water or lava. Don't think I'll really need lava. Sweet. That was lucky. Please don't burn! Please don't burn! Please don't burn! Please don't burn! Please do not burn! Please do not burn! Please do not burn! Please do not. Okay. I do not think my stuff burned, but that was stupid. Why did I do that? So I gotta go back to the island now. It's the second time I've died. Man. Oh. Well, I guess. Okay, sorry about that. So I'm basically already back there. Just gotta get to the mining cave, and I'm there. Oh, I don't think my stuff burned. Please don't believe it. That was an okay mine, too. So. Come on, I gotta go fast. I think it was somewhere over here. Yeah, right here. Okay. Come on. Come on. I keep dying. Take this dirt. Nope, 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 nope. And I think it was right down there. Yep, there we go, I can see it. Oh god, please say all my stuff is here. If it burned. No! I just saw so much of it burn. Come on, I got this. Got this. I think I actually got all my stuff back. Oh, I lost a bucket. That sucks. Whatever. Still got this bucket, so. That was so dumb. I should go get water. Or I should continue strip mining. That was so dumb. Why did I even do that? Level am I at? 13. Alright. Continue strip mining it is. Oh yeah, okay. I still got it all. I think. I don't really think I need this iron, but I might as well take it. Like, why not? I'm still level 12. Oh sweet, I can get water. I almost completely forgot about that, like an idiot. How far up does this freaking go? Oh my god. All gold and stuff. Oh, I found a mine! Found a mine. Is this not like the luckiest? Okay, let me just go get this. Shoot. No. I cannot get lost. I'm lost. Crap. Oh, I believe there's gold here. I really cannot get lost, guys. If I get lost with all these valuables... emerald. Oh. Two emeralds, sweet. Gold. And maybe I'll find diamonds down here. Doubt it, but... oh, yeah. So dark this way. And right into here, where I can use my bucket. Here, redstone to this huge place where I do not know where the heck I am. Oh, diamond! Sweet, guys, I found diamonds already. That's not good. Nope, that's really not good. Don't. No. Come on, no. This is one diamond. Did I just lose my... no, I still got it. One diamond. One diamond. My God. No. One diamond, guys. Seriously. One diamond. That was the worst find ever. Actually, that's not bad. I can make an enchantment table, but that's... oh, well. Found diamond, at least. It's better than none. Exploring, maybe finding more than one diamond. Lapis, sweet. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm so silent. Oh, I lost all my levels. No. That's what... oh, yeah. Never mind. So I don't want to get myself lost. Whoa. What? I'm not very sure what's going on right now. I'm gonna explore the mine and then go home. Emerald, yes. Three emeralds. Don't need this. Whoops. Oh yeah. Just realized something. Oh no, I have one. Okay. Is that where the mine ends? Oh, that sucks. I want to find a chest. That sucks. Wait, no, there's more to it. I think I'm gonna start heading back up to base then. I have no clue where I am right now. Where am I? Whoa. Nope, that's, no. Get away. I'm trying to get out of here now. I have absolutely no clue where to go. Nope, don't. Stay away. Get away. No. No. Shoot. Okay, I gotta get out of here. No. It's a zombie spawner. Okay. No. I cannot die right here. Okay, you know what? / difficulty. Peaceful. I'm sorry. I had to do that. Where are they coming from? Okay. I'm gonna get out of here now. Wait a second. Now, I'm back to our base. I should probably make some chests. That was good. That was a good run. I'll put everything I don't. Oh, no, I need this. Oh, it's all this stuff I got. I guess I'll just smell. these and work on the walls. Hopefully, like, the walls are gonna look pretty sweet. Alright, and then I'll start doing the other side before I get too high with this one. So I can, whoa. Alright, so like that. I'll hold that a little bit higher, but, yeah. So like that. Oh, wait. Oh, sweet, I could have like a secret escape here. Yeah, like that. No, not like that. There. You know, I have like this, like, thing up to here. Sweet. I think I might start. Yeah, I might start heading off soon. How long is the stream going on? 57 minutes. That's an okay time, right? And remember, like, the next ones will be, like, longer probably. Do a little bit more of this wall, and then, so yeah, guys, kind of start heading off right about now. So we've gotten a lot done, I guess. We've got that wall sort of done. This wall, it's coming together a little bit. Gotta collect some of this. Yeah, pretty successful, I guess. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'll be back on probably like tomorrow. I'll try and stream like at least 3 times a week, maybe. Yeah, so see you guys. Peace.